the absolute ecstasy, the feeling, that experience at sight was captured in a word which was bliss. And that's the way nature's bliss came about. It's sandwiched between the Godavari River on one side and a vast expanse of meadows stretching up to the Makmalabad Hills. This beautiful setting, this serene environment, demanded an experience, demanded a response that also was equally unique. The experience at sight begins with an art gallery. The art gallery really captures the essence of the amenities. The essence of each amenity has been translated into a sculpture. We have strategized a multi-sensory experience for the visitor. A visual delight in the art gallery, followed by the essence film that we have put together for the project. The nature element has actually been brought in by strong visual cues, which are the butterflies and the bugs. And that prompted us to really kind of supersize these elements and bring them into the project. After the model room, the visitor is taken to the sales lounge. The sales lounges are really cozy and comfortable spaces. To top it all is the Reflections Cafe. Nice place to hang around. And this was the penultimate part of the experience at sight. This is the future. This is new Nasik. This is great nature around and a great possibility for people to look forward to.